On page 299 in the prayer book. Sally, we recognize you as a member of the one Holy Catholic and Apostolic Church, and we receive you into the fellowship of this communion. God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit bless, preserve, and keep you. Amen.
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 I want to give a little personal testimony. My turn.
Yes, sir.
One of the things that, of course, we are trying to recapture in our diocese and is a buzzword among us is the ministry of all the baptized, which has to do with a whole lot more than just ministry in church. It has to do with the ministry the bishop was talking about outside church, but it also has to do with ministry inside the church. And I think almost everybody in this congregation is doing some role or another.
Or several.
Or a good great many of them that you're changing hats so often. And now and then it is good to recognize that and to sort of make that official with a piece of paper. This one says that Millie serves as a Eucharistic visitor and a number of other things. And it's signed by me and the bishop. Thank you. Here's one for Brother Cruz. Sorry if I was him as a worship leader. He's probably the vicar of the parish. This woman has Martha'd herself down to a nub. And she has sworn that she's going to spend the rest of her life being a Mary. On this third day of October 2010, therefore, All Saints Parish offers her this special Worthy Servant Service Award, signed by the senior warden and the bishop of the diocese. Why don't you give this to this lady? Praise God, praise God.
Whose very own you are, will deliver you from out of them. He has kept you hitherto, and he will lead you safely through all things. When you cannot stand it, God will bury you in his arms. Do not be afraid of what may happen tomorrow, for the same everlasting Father will care for you today and every day. He will either shield you from suffering, or will give you unfailing strength to bear it. Be at peace, and put aside all anxious thoughts and imaginations. And may God's blessing, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, descend upon you and remain with you forever. Amen.